Please put your hands together as we welcome Ms. Nita Mehta, one of the most celebrated cookbook authors, an avid restaurateur, a renowned media personality, and our very own Indian celebrity chef.
I now start with Murgh Nizam, which is a dish of Hyderabad in the southern region of India. We'll do Murgh Nizam. First, we start by heating the oil and putting the onions so that they get golden brown. Now we have to brown the onions. While the onions are being browned, I'll just tell you, you need to add ginger garlic paste. When you make ginger garlic paste, always take more of garlic and less of ginger, otherwise your paste gets bitter.
بعد الزبادة كثير على النار الآن تبدأ بوضع الدجاج داب تضع قطع الدجاج الآن صدر الدجاج.
Could be about the dish, it could be, you know, generic questions. Anybody? Okay, ma'am, I have a question for you, ma'am. You've been cooking for so long, I understand. I'm extremely bad at this, but I just want to understand, what would be the most essential item in your kitchen?
My garam masala for my Indian cooking.
Okay, perfect.
Because this adds that Indian flavor to the dishes.
Right. So is that homemade completely? I mean, is that how you do it? Or?
I have formulated this myself and this is being sold in the market.
Yeah, and also she has an online store, nitamehta.com, where you can go and purchase, you know, the various masalas and stuff online as well.
هذا هو سر الكباب. أول شيء الرئيسي اللي في الكباب إنه تحط معه بياض البيض المسلوق. بياض البيض المسلوق.